Beautiful people, it's Tuesday, July 24th, and this is Samson Williams answering a really complicated blockchain question for you. Today's complicated blockchain question is, how do you know if you're dealing with a blockchain, or is this thing actually a blockchain? Very simple. Do you have an administrator? If your project has an administrator, that's a database. Why? Because for it to be a blockchain, it must be immutable, meaning you can't change it. If you have an administrator, they have administrative rights, they can change it. So that's not a blockchain. So there you have it. Is it a blockchain? Is it not a blockchain? It just comes down to, is there a centralized agent who can change the information? If so, not a blockchain. Got any other tough blockchain related questions? Drop them down below. Follow me at Axes and Eggs on Twitter or at Hustle Fun Babel on Twitter. That's it. Have an awesome week. Bye-bye.